7-5 in Detroit territory. Jalen Hurts going to scramble and get the first down. And on the slide, another personal foul gets thrown. We saw the one in Chicago that was an obvious call. And this one, it's like Alex Anzalone gets tapped for it. And then, of course, the linemen come in to tell him we got our guys back here. Yeah, absolutely cannot do that. Actually, it wasn't Anzalone as much as it was the defensive back who hit Hurts as he was sliding down. So.